What's good, world? Smoke and Jokes, the reaction show. So we gotta have a place where we can just express and be free and laugh and enjoy our damn high. This is Tone, everyone.
Goddamn.
First thing that come out of our mouth is, I was chilling. And my game. And it was a meteor just hit the motherfucking building.
Did I saw seeing she was saw? Did I?
I'm in the room, chilling, kicking like I usually do, drinking, and somebody shot right through my back.
Hey, I'm telling you, this is the dopest look. Reaction show on the planet.
Would you say again? We're just gonna say that one more time for the
shot right through my back window, hit me in the chest. And I'm like, shit, get my son out the room.
Hit him in the chest.
And
like,
he turned around and said, yo, get my son.
I mean, he was high as a motherfucker.
That nigga was lit with you.
Drinking this white shot right through my back window, hit me in the chest. And I'm like, shit, get my son out the room. You know, I wasn't even tripping on him. He was like, what a petty room.
A petty room, nigga. Hey, she's petty about the gun stopping, nigga. Who is he, Iron Man? Nigga still bleeding. Bro. That shit is trying to bulge out like that. He put some tissue and melted some saran wrap over that motherfucker.
Whole body. Whole, like he a lesbian.
You got protection, boss.
Who do you know why they would have done this?
I don't know what's going on, man. I just know niggas probably just gonna be dead. Like, on some other stuff. I don't know.
All right, well, I'm here. And what's your name?
Devon.
God damn. Niggas looking for the word.
Here, and what's your name?
Who better? Look, he's like, oh shit, I just said it. Well, that nigga, he thought about it.
Oh my God.
At this moment.
You knew you fucked up. Oh, he didn't know he was gonna eat up the bed. His style was hot. I'm translating for y'all. She took this money
and said, boy, you ride. He made up a story to these motherfuckers. He's delusional. He wrecked that motherfucking tractor and he's trying to blame it on some motherfucking body else.
Caught you yesterday, Billy.
He looked like his name is Dallas. With his lying ass, look at it. Lying between those teeth.
That's Billy Dallas. Billy Dallas Joe. I think you were right. I think you were right. Dick Daddy did records on shit.
Okay.
Did
they learn their lessons?
I think my
tired this morning, is that right?
I am tired.
She is very tired. That's actually, I heard, your favorite activity to do at the center here is to take a little nap.
Take a nap many times as I can.
Right, you sound like a very busy lady.
She already sleep.
Yes. Later today,
she just passed away.
But the secret is to being able to live so long.
I don't fight it. I don't.
She doesn't fight it. She lives it. Any secret food or anything we can all be eating every day to stay alive as long as you?
Come on. It's only so much you'll get out of life, bro. Like, come on. Like, we gotta stop it after a while. You know what I mean? How do you get to be like 125? Nobody knows. Just take care of your freaking bodies. Honor to that person.
Keep on living. She to the toe and everything, man. How do we live to just keep
she
on
said,
living? I don't think about it, I just live it.
Send more videos and we will judge them. And if it's not funny, we would definitely be like, we would definitely be not. Thank y'all for tuning in and we appreciate you, motherfuckers. You know what I mean? And please like and subscribe, share this podcast. We'll be back. Trust people, we love doing it. We love reacting to different videos. You're gonna see more. I tell you.